Association of Private and Parochial Schools and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by students, athletes, coaches, and spectators at all sanctioned events. Please represent your school without the answer to our article. Any profanity, degrading comments, and intimidating actions directed at officials, students, competitors, or other students will not be tolerated, and our grounds will automatically eject you from the event. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area or to our public contest. Thank you for your cooperation and promotion of this sportsmanship today. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Pinecrest Academy, the home of the Paladin. The Pinecrest administration, faculty, and staff would like to extend a warm welcome to everyone for today's matchup between our guests, the Horizon Christian Lady Warriors, and your Pinecrest Lady Paladins. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join me in an opening prayer. Remain standing as we pay our respects to our nation and those who have given their freedom, their lives for our freedom in the name of our national anthem. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the starting lineup for today's competition. Please join me in welcoming our guests from the Rising Christian Warriors. Number one, Iowa. Number 11, Mega Oka. Number 12, Darby Grant. Number 14, Iowa. And number 33, Katie Vexler. And the Lady War Triplet, I can coach David Taylor, but I can't. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for your Pinecrest ladies. Number 10, sophomore Evelyn Wilson. Number 1, Junior Fiona Lolo. Number 32, Ashley Bird. And number 33, Senior Grayson Washburn. And today, ladies, your late comments are led by Tom Washburn and Steph Rose.
Thank you.
Alan Mackinac. Right back.
1614.
All the swimming to wrestling and volleyball. Without officials, there are no sports. So make a right call and visit highschoolofficials.com to learn more.
Thank you.
Pinecrest basketball. Check your uniform right, but that's a big time. Shady raise right.
Thank you. Installation and product services in the Atlanta area. If you're ready to start transforming your home into the space of your dreams, contact Atlanta Stone Creations today. AtlantaStoneCreations.com.
20. Your Pinecrest Lady Paladin is 20.
At Laurel Springs Animal Hospital, they understand that your pet is a special part of your family, so they take the time to understand both your needs. Laurel Springs is a full-service small animal practice offering a wide range of medical and surgical services. They offer superior care in a friendly and compassionate environment, and they'd love for you to meet their friendly staff and tour their state-of-the-art facility. Laurel Springs Animal Hospital. Learn more online at laurelspringsvet.com.
Charity, humility, excellence, and mission. We learn to live lives worthy of Christ. During this school year, we'll focus on doing everything with love. We set our minds on 1 Corinthians chapter 16, verses 13 and 14. Be on your guard. Stay in front of the faith. Be courageous. Be strong. Your every act should be done with love.
Thank you. Thank you. teachers and drive off from to the land.
Thank you. Horizon number 33.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Kicking it for Bryce at number 14, I have a hold.
Dabs Law Firm, Laurel Springs Animal Hospital, Bonnie Sports, McLean's Heating and Air, and Tam's Backstage Restaurant.
Possession here under the line.
new or pre-owned vehicle, your only stop should be Billy Howell Ford Lincoln. Since 1977, they've been proudly serving the coming North Carolina and Atlanta areas by offering a large inventory of vehicles along with impeccable customer service. Their customer service is legendary. They want the Edmunds 5-Star Dealer Award, Forsyth County Chamber Small Business Award, and have been voted Best of Forsyth for many years. Learn more and see their entire inventory at HowellFord.com.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for all these young ladies on a great pop up of our women tonight?
Thank you. I'm